some amps, I can cook up quick. You just gotta bring me the ingredients, and I can give you the amp right away. Just go to the amp chamber and drop off the ingredients to get your amp. You'll find amp ingredients all over the city. Here's your shopping list. Fizzy balloons are filled with hydrogen fluoride, a super acid to help kickstart the reactants. Smelly ass shoes are a potent source of sulfur dioxide. Camera lenses can help isolate the extremophiles. Neon signs can give me some radically ionized particles, good for organic conduction. Pranksters TP'd the city. Stupid, but works in our favor. Toilet paper is the perfect catalytic substrate. If you're having trouble finding any of this stuff, Two Hat Jack sells maps with their location. Some amps need a little more time to cook. You'll have to defend the vats while we make those. I'll call you and let you know when I need your help to protect the vats. Be sure to equip those amps and let me... All right, the last step is to turn the valve and start cooking. Before they even get into the base.
Hey man, there's the outer barricade. There is the base. We can't let them get to the back. Keep moving around the base. Grind and bounce, baby. Come on. You got a few different weapons now. Use them. Let them get past the barricade. Hey, they're about to break through the outer barricade. There's a group of OD and one of the barricades. Use the flaming compensator to set them all on fire. They're breaking down the inner barricade.
Big damage.
get ready for crazy time. To try and hold out till the timer reaches zero. When it does, we're all done.
Sorry, I didn't tell you about the big end of night explosion that wiped everyone out. I didn't want to ruin the surprise. Good news is...
Come find me at the overpass. I'm waiting on you.
Hey, Walter, what did you do for a living? You know, before all this.
Why does that matter?
Okay, so you were a professional mean person. Got it.
I used to be head of Fisco Security.
Used to be? Oh, really sounds like you didn't leave on good terms.
A couple of years ago, they got rid of me and all my men were totally automated. Big mistake.
Mistake? After a colossal corporate fuck-up, we're the only ones who know the truth. And we're trapped inside a walled-up city full of zombies with no contact to the outside world. I'd say security's doing a pretty good job.
Mutants, not zombies. Big difference.
Right.
Get out, and soon. Now hurry your ass up.
Hey, you know what? These Santabots have some kick-ass cleaning fluid inside. If we break it open and get the fluid, we can use it to give our vats a deep cleaning. That means better amps for you and better research data for me. Go ahead, bust this thing open and get the cleaning fluid. Right. There should be some more Santabot units around here somewhere. Find them, smash them, and get that cleaning fluid. Yeah.
Yeah.
raid the fort, right?
Okay, no sweat.
Yeah.
parts, right?
Get ready to die!
Incoming. Yeah. Get over here and help me fend them off.
You now have a melee amp and an epic amp. I'm gonna give you one last streak. Here's 60 seconds of batshit crazy style! First one's free.
Bleed it out!
Staying off the ground and constantly moving is the best way to survive.
Coming from the other ramp.
Once I'm over the walls, I'm gonna expose Fisco's lies and make them pay for what they've done.
You really think it'll fly?
I know it will. Soon as I make a few more adjustments to the launch mechanism. Wrench. Okay, I need you to lift up the carriage a bit more.
Like this?
Now keep it there while I tighten this. Don't let go.
I might have to let go.
Not yet.
I have to let go now.
No!
Yeah, did you see that? You're lucky I was here.
What a fuck up.
Yeah.
I meant you.
Well, what was I supposed to do? Of course it's my fault. Thanks, Dad, who's not my real dad. Guess I'll just head back to the base. Maybe I can help him rebuild the glider. Wish there was a quicker way to get there.